Did you know in Treasure Planet, Jim starts the film off by wearing a black t-shirt and dark jacket. During his adventure on the R.L.S. Legacy and Treasure Planet, he wears a tan shirt. At the very end, he's seen wearing a white military uniform after being accepted into the Royal Interstellar Academy. The lighter colored clothes that Jim wears throughout the film symbolizes his transition from a troubled youth into a hero. If you like this, subscribe for more.